Meanwhile, Democrats are facing an identity crisis between an older and entrenched leadership apparatus.